It's getting a little hard to breathe since those ice freaks lit fire to the wells. Hey, you should be near a well cap. If you use that to snuff out the flames, we'd all appreciate it.
Then we're gonna talk about that blast core, yeah?
Oh, sure. Yeah. Yeah. Nice job. Now, we only got the one cap, and the next well's halfway across Floodtown.
Oh, fantastic.
Bellevue is what they called this neighborhood back before the flood. Oh, a lot of memories here. I still love this place.
Yes, that character.
Listen. Listen, I gotta be responsible for these people. I gotta consider every angle. These Icemen, they're worse than the militia. They set fire to them.
it is.
You guys caught all that?
Loud and clear. Seems like there's a link between Bertrand and the swamp monsters. We need to investigate that rail yard.
I should never have doubted you, son. The people of Floodtown owe you more than I can say. And we all do. If you get a chance, you might want to visit your buddy Zeke. He's got a little something for you.